Hello Cloud Gurus, yes it's me again. Welcome back to another AWS This Week, where we find out what goodies AWS have in store for us from the past 7 days. This week, AWS have given us all a bunch of region-related updates, Amplify gets a new sign-in option, EC2 Placement Groups are now available on AWS Outposts, and there's a shiny, brand new AWS SysOps certification exam now available. Lots to get through this week, it's AWS This Week with me, Nick Triantafilou. Kicking it off this week, we have a few regional updates. AWS Single Sign-On is now available in the Europe-Paris region. There's a new AWS Local Zone in Denver. A Local Zone brings AWS compute, storage, database, and other select services closer to a large population where no AWS region exists yet. And AWS also has a few new outposts in Argentina, Chile, and Peru. AWS Outposts is a fully managed service that extends AWS infrastructure, services, and APIs into virtually any data center, colo, or on-premise facility. Very cool. Next up, AWS Amplify, the AWS service which allows you to build scalable mobile and web apps fast, now adds a sign-in with Apple option as one of the authentication options, along with the already existing Google, Facebook, and Amazon identity providers. This will allow mobile and web app developers using Amplify to reach a much broader base of Apple users. Cool. Now, previously I mentioned new locations for AWS Outposts. Well, AWS have also announced this week that EC2 Placement Groups are now available to anyone using Outposts too. And Placement Groups allow you to influence the placement of the underlying hardware of your Outpost services. You can select from cluster, spread, or partition placement strategies depending on your workload. And this can improve your workload resiliency too. A spread placement group places your instances on a distinct rack to reduce correlated failures. The partition group distributes instances across logical partitions, so one doesn't share a rack with another, and so on. It's available right now to all Outpost customers at no additional costs. And finally this week, AWS have launched the new exam for the AWS Certified SysOps Administrator Associate Certification, which was previously announced in beta. And we're excited about it because it's the first AWS certification that allows candidates to demonstrate their skills with exam labs. The exam features a combination of three possible question formats: multiple choice, multiple response, and the new exam labs. Exam labs allow you to showcase your skills by building solutions using the AWS Management Console and the command line interface. Personally, I think this is awesome. Practical tech exams are a great way to test someone's knowledge. And I have it on very good authority that ACLAD Guru will be launching a new course to help you study and pass this certification very soon. Alright, that's all for me this week. Thank you for watching. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and I'll see you next time.